Launching probe. Launching probe. Probe away. Probe launched. Launching probe. Launched. Probe away. Probe away. Probe away. Anomaly detected. Launching probe. I have found something.
System active.
Launched. Launching probe. Launched.
Tapping into Blue Sun's communications. Stay tight and look out for ambushes.
Squad Bravo, a shuttle landed near your location. Check it out.
Here we go. Keep close. Shot in the back and left to rot. That's definitely Vito's style. Let's push ahead.
Position. Likely these people are not runaways. marked base. Armed intruders incoming at the southern checkpoint.
We'll end it quickly. Not a problem.
If any of you retreat while the intruders are still alive, I'll kill you myself. Now get the hell back out there!
Vito. Sounds like he hasn't changed.
I get the feeling you have a past with this Vito.
I knew he was a sadistic bastard back when we started the Blue Suns. The Suns only got meaner after he staged his little coup 20 years ago. So yeah, we have a past.
Why didn't anyone tell me you founded the Blue Suns?
Because it's not common knowledge. Vito wiped me out of the records. He ran the books, I led the men. Worked real well for a while. Then Vito decided to start hiring Batarians. Cheaper labor, he said. Goddamn terrorists, I said.
20 years is a long time to hold a grudge.
A grudge? Vito turned my men against me. He paid 6 of them to restrain me while he put a gun to my head and pulled the trigger. For 20 years, I've seen that bastard every time I closed my eyes, every time I sighted down on a target, every time I heard a gunshot. Don't you call that a goddamn grudge?
You survived a gunshot to the head?
Yeah. And you survived your ship getting disintegrated. A stubborn enough person can survive just about anything. Rage is a hell of an anesthetic.
We'd better get moving.
Bring it on, you son of a bitch!
Squad Charlie, Delta, mass on the gatehouse!
Zaid Masani, you finally tracked me down.
Vito.
Don't be stupid, Zaid. I have a whole company of bloodthirsty bastards behind me, ready to kill or be killed on my command. Actually, take your shot. Give my men a reason to put you down like the mad dog you are. Again. What was that? Gone nearsighted, old friend.
Burn, you son of a bitch.
Just signed your death warrant, Masani.
What the hell are you doing?
opening the gate.
We're here to free these people. Why the hell would you blow up the refinery?
I came here to kill Vito Santiago. You want my help on your mission, you better make damn sure that man dies today.
Stick to the mission, Zaid, or we're gonna have a problem.
I think maybe we already do. I want Vito dead, Shepard, whatever the cost.
Can't reach the target. Lost shield.
Take it.
Probably halfway to the shuttle docks by now.
You're willing to watch these people die?
Damn right I am. We stop to help these people and Vito gets away. And if he gets away, I'm blaming you.
We're here to free these people. We're going in.
I knew this was a mistake. If we're gonna do this, we'd better get to it.
This is valuable. Take it.
First person to bring me Masani's head gets something special in their
target them.
Engaging out!
Take a block!
Deploying incineration tech. Clean hit.
You just cost me 20 years of my life! Ah! Son of a bitch!
Zaid, you alright?
The hell do you care? I'm fine. But come on, get me out of this shithole.
I'm not sure I need a man like you on my ship.
If you didn't need me, Cerberus wouldn't have paid my fee. I'll do what I was paid to do. Nothing more, nothing less. Now stop screwing around. Let's go.
You put your own goals ahead of the mission. That's not the way this works.
I've survived this long watching my own back. No time to worry about anyone else.
You're part of a team now, Zaid. There's no way we can do this unless we're all working together.
You have a point. I'm not done with Vito. But I can put that behind me long enough to get your mission done. Let's get the hell out of here.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal. Bumped into Zaid recently. Quite the character. Given how much violence and destruction that man's seen, he's surprisingly well-adjusted. Still, I wouldn't want to be alone with him. Anyway, what's up?
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
Take care.
Commander.
I assume everything is going well up here?
This thing wants to fire me over a joke! Okay, I said I'd flash the AI core, but I was kidding. And we'd only lose a few systems. Nosy ones.
To clarify, human resources adjustments are not actually under my authority.
Then why? Why are you always picking on me?
My replies were intended to provoke, though not to cause distress. Your reactions are atypical of most humans. You are interesting.
She pushed your buttons to get a rise out of you. About time you were on the receiving end.
Yeah, great. I just got worked by the intercom.
It was not my intent to breed hostility, Mr. Morrow. But you did instigate our interaction.
Okay, but think of it this way. Shut up.
That's it for now.
See you, Commander.
With something?
I'm more interested in just talking for a bit.
Already? I'm not big on forcing these talks, Shepard. Let's do this later.
How are we doing, Jacob? What's your sense of the mission?
If Morden's modifications hold up, we've got a shot. If they don't, we're dead. Seems like that was always a strong possibility, though. Anything else, Commander?
What do you think of the state of the crew?
We don't have a full complement. We don't stand a chance without the right specialists on side. Anything else, Commander?
We'll talk later.
Commander.
Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Not at the moment. Think I've unlocked collector interest in humans. Wait, no. Only one heart. Krogan have two. Scratch that. Anything else?
I'll let you work.
We'll be here if you need me.
There you are. You really dodged a bullet down there. It took us to stand up to Zaid, but I'm glad you did. The Normandy runs so quietly. I'm not used to hearing my footsteps when I walk. One of the girls in navigation thinks she might be pregnant. Even aboard a Cerberus vessel, life finds a way. Come back later. I'm I'm sure I'll have more to talk about.
Garrus put some crazy tech into the main guns. It's almost doubled their power draw.
But they seem pretty wicked.
Indeed. Don't worry. A few tweaks to the forward capacitors, and the balance is back in line.
Back for another lesson. Hell of a mission down there on Zoria. Can't believe Vito got away. 20 years of tracking gone, just like that. But I gotta let that go. We have more important things to do. Ever been to a Batarian prison? They don't trust you enough to sell you into slavery. That's where they send you. In there, you got two choices. Bash your head open on the wall, or kill everyone between you and the exit. I should let you go. Talk more later, Shepard.
Launched. Launched. Probe. Launching probe. Probe away. probe launched. Launching probe. Probe launched. Anomaly detected. Probe away. Scans have found something.
Acquired. roadmap leading to the main Prothean ruins. Dr. Aloy and I agree that this must remain a secret at all costs. I will not allow another Eden Prime to occur. The Geth, the Reapers, all of them, they must be stopped.
You've received a new message at your private terminal.